Shoplifters are the ones. Let 'em take over. a great little brush. It's a relatively cheap one. Screwed up. Screwed up on the hairline. Among other things. C'est la vie. What to do with the shirt? Whoops. This table isn't as solid as I would like, but it's a great table. There.
So Rivka says I breathe heavily, and I know when I listen to these videos back, it's clear I do. And my adoptive mother, when she was alive, would do that as well. She did it a bit differently from me, but there's some similarity. Shoplifters are I was a shoplifter at times in my life, but now I'm as honest as they come. I'm as trustworthy as can be. Have been for a long time, except when I had a delusion that somebody wanted me to steal from them. And it turned out they didn't, of course. I was delusional. They forgave me for it. Apparently, we seem to be on good terms. So the song, Shoplifters of the World Unite, I have mixed feelings about it because if I owned a shop, I would not be happy with that song. It's a long story, long and convoluted. And it's not something I want to divulge on a publicly accessible video. I tried living in the real world instead of a shell. I was bored before it even began. I was bored before it even began. Shoplifters of the world. I like to think that Shoplifters of the World is metaphorical. I can dig it that way. Like, when people consider other people to be their property, shoplifting, in that case, I totally am supportive of, because I don't consider people to be property. And I have supposedly stolen at least once a boyfriend from someone. To me, though, it's not stealing, because they're not property in the first place. So-called loved ones. I don't like Sting much, but that one song he made about it's called Set Them Free, I think. I like that one. You want to hold on to your possessions? Don't even think about me. If you love somebody, if you love someone, if you love somebody, if you love someone, set them free. Intimidated by this shirt. This shirt scares me. I've got two purples I want to be using, two new purples. This one and that one. This one, that one. God had sex and blows you. Did he really sing that? Stretch it and wait. Oh man, yep, this shirt is scary. Your possessions, don't even think about me. If you love someone, if you love someone, something free. Scared I'll ruin a perfectly good shirt. Too watery. Taken care of that water. Turns out it's is hiding up there in the brush. but I don't like Sting songs much. Now that song's stuck in my head and I'm not crazy about it. I like the meaning of the words, but the song itself, meh. I was bored before I even began. Yeah, when I was a kid, I was quite the shoplifter. At first, it was for fun, and then it was out of necessity.